What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to LIFG. Today we're going to be doing the 50 Stamina Majin Buu event. Basically, I was working on farming up the dupes for LR androids, so I figured might as well do a video on the event. I'm going to be using Super AGL, and the team is in the bottom left of the screen. So Vegeta is going to be the lead, and I'm going to be using a Vegeta friend as well. Yeesh. Vegetas are together. Can't get her super anyways. Pretty sure this Buu's gonna super. He likes the super. Not as much as that other phase, but he does like the super. Okay. I think we want it like this. And Gohan can take that. All right. So now we got Vegito and Vegeta together. I almost always rather get Vegeta's super off. So that's why I switched spots there. Plus we have type advantage for this fight. So I'm not too worried even if he supers Super Vegito. Khalifa finishes him off. Is this another physical phase or the intellect phase? I can't remember. Okay, so this is the phase that just supers and supers and supers. We'll put Vegeta there. He does have a chance to counter. Yep, that does it. We'll pop one Bulma here. Attack and defense up by 20% for 3 turns, and we'll pop a King Yama. Alright, so now that's good. Let's grab that and get rid of that, since you're not going to get your super anyways. $10,000, that's nothing. So he did all of 30,000 through that whole phase. So he split it up a bit this time. What's Vegito's defense? 20 versus 33, so we might have to get him off rotation here. I want them together. I won't need King Yama for the next phase, so I'll pop it here and just make sure everyone supers. Maybe we'll get a counter this time as well. Yep. Might not have needed using King Yama. Did not. But I'd rather be safe. I would rather be safe. Let's go like that. Make sure Vegeta supers. Just get rid of these. Yeesh. I think Bulma's still active. Yeah, she's still active. That usually does about 110k, somewhere around there. Okay, so we will be healing. Gonna leave it, the rotation exactly like this though. So let's heal and pop this. We're not even close to getting Vegeta's super. Oh wow. Well, that's unfortunate. At least grab this super. Thank you. So two attacks, one attack. Actually, let's do it like this. Yeah. This way we get to super with everyone. Thank you. I know, man, this card's so good. When she gets an awakening, she's gonna be crazy. But yeah, the event's not that hard if you have a 120 lead and some decent units, so you can get this one done pretty quick. Just gotta pay attention to the physical phase that supers every turn, and you should be good besides that.